professional teachers, rent them, and teach other teachers so that we will have more.
To the technology we use now, so we should just get help from the high school students because they know a lot of things about modern technology. As I said before, modern technology should be used to its advantages, not to its disadvantages. So we should just train students, or maybe high school students, to really help them.